Hi, this is David Wichka for CAHL Action News. I'm here with Clay Richardson, goaltender for the Samsquanches. The Samsquanches just played Garrison Battalion. They defeated Garrison 5-4. Clay, what worked for you tonight?
I think just staying focused. It was a chippy game. We stayed out of the box. We didn't argue with the ref. I think that was a big thing. We just tried to keep to ourselves and let them self-destruct is really what happened there. So
Garrison's got the best of you guys twice this season so far. This was your first win against them. Is there anything different heading into this game that you guys did?
I think we're just a little more ready. Like, they have legs that come at you right off the bat, and usually they get a few quick shots early, and we actually got off to a pretty good start, and I think that's what we wanted to do.
If you were to pick one player on your team tonight as the player of the game, who would it be?
Me? No.
That's fair.
That's hard. I'd have to probably give that one to probably Clayton Gilmore. He played a pretty good game. He got the puck out of our zone. He cleared rebounds. He had a good game.
So as the regular season's winding down here last couple months, are you guys changing your strategy at all? Or are you sticking to what you've done best this year?
Not really. I mean, we're in first right now, so I think we just kind of want to, you know, get into the playoffs, be ready for it, and see if we can win a few in the playoffs.
Who's your favorite NHLer, past or present?
Past or present? A past would probably be Gary Roberts. Present, I'd have to go with a goalie. I'd have to go with Cam Ward. A big positional guy. He's a great goaltender.
Awesome. And what's the significance of your team name?
Well, I haven't been with the team long, but it's actually from Trailer Park Boys. Bubbles, he has a lot of episodes where he calls Sasquatches Samsquanches, and it found its way under our jersey.
Awesome. Well, Clayton, great play out there tonight. Good win. And thank you for joining us tonight.
Thank you.